Yeah, I'm no professional or anything, but pretty sure the trailer's not supposed to look like that.